because we believe that everyone living on Earth has the right to move his things, to shake hands, and do whatever he wants. We decided to take the courage to develop a new generation of artificial limbs that are totally inspired from the structure of the human limbs.
The project is an exoskeleton to restore the function of the limb, of casualties of war and accidents. They are able to control the movement of the arm by foot only, which is a new, innovative and creative item.
The brain-computer interface system is a user-friendly system. Once the user thinks of a movement, an artificial intelligence system can translate the thought into a control command, then move the needs as required.
The reason the artificial muscles are used as actuators instead of electrical motors are its similarity to the biological muscle. It acts similarly to the linear movement and static and dynamic characteristics, elasticity and force of the biological muscle. Moreover, it is light, smooth and have high force-weight ratio.
The skeleton transferred the movement from the artificial muscles to human joints. It provided the user with a comfortable armor that warps its limbs and moves. It is designed using anthropometry and biomechanics. The prototype was built using prosthesis wood and metal.
Combination of the three fields of science, brain-computer interface, artificial muscles, and tennis and exoskeletons is the core of the first artificial peripheral nervous system in the world. The artificial intelligence state represents the brain, the electrical wires represent the nerves, the conditioning circuit and the valve represent the synapse, and the pneumatic artificial muscles represent the logical muscles. Furthermore, the exoskeleton body represents the human skeleton.
The project is able to be used by different kinds of people. Firstly, patient who suffers from severe spinal cord injury or physically weak people. Secondly, patient companion can wear the exoskeleton to support their body while carrying or moving the patient. Thirdly, laborers who do jobs that require high physical capability.